Hello friends, in previous video we have studied what is efficiency of transformer and what are the formulas to find out the efficiency of the transformer. In this video we are going to study all day efficiency of transformer, which is also known as energy efficiency. All day efficiency of transformer can also be called as energy efficiency of transformer. Basically, transformer is connected to the line for 24 hours. Now in this case, the iron loss or the core loss occur for all the 24 hours, whereas the copper loss occur only when the transformer is connected to load. Hence, in order to determine properly the efficiency of the transformer, we have to consider both the losses which are occurring for a particular period of time. Now, when the energy efficiency is nothing but the efficiency of the transformer, which is represented as the energy output of the transformer for a particular period of the time to the energy input of the transformer for the same period of the time. Now, for a certain period of the time, when the efficiency is calculated, that efficiency is called as full day efficiency. In this, the efficiency can be calculated for one day or 24 hours. Now, the definition for all day efficiency can be written as: all day efficiency of the transformer is defined as ratio of energy output to the energy input for the 24 hours. Now we know that input is nothing but output plus losses. Hence, this equation can again be modified as energy efficiency, that is all day efficiency of transformer, is given by energy output over 24 hours to the energy input to the 24 hours. Same can be modified in terms of losses as all day efficiency of transformer can be given by energy output of transformer in 24 hours divided by energy output of transformer in 24 hours plus the losses of transformer in 24 hours. In this way, we can calculate the energy efficiency or the all day efficiency of transformer, which will give us the better performance result for the distribution transformer. Thank you friends for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and do subscribe our channel Ekeeda. Thank you.